Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to more Clannad. Mei Sunohara route. Let's see here. Mei spent the night and she kinda spoiled good old Tomoya here before sending him off to whatever he's gonna spend his day doing today. Wearing the clothes Mei-chan ironed for me, I go outside. Of course, the reason we went out is to spy on Sunohara and Sanae-san's date. We came to the appointed place, the park where they'd also arranged to meet yesterday. However, I think we got here a bit too early. Even before we arrived, Sunohara was already waiting here. There's still quite a while until it's time, but even so, he keeps looking at his watch. Over and over, he clears his throat. As if that weren't enough, he keeps fussing with his hair. Yeah, he's totally nervous. Mei-chan, why don't you try calling out to him? I'm sure he'll think you're Sanae-san instead and freak out. No, as he is now, he probably won't be able to pick on even that. She briskly walks behind him. She then stands on her toes and pats him on the shoulder.
Matchましたか?
いや、たった今来たところです! あ、デートの前にこれ受け取ってください! 食費の3回分を浮かして買ったプレゼントです!
Thud. Dropping the wrapped box, he tumbles over in a flashy manner.
Mei!
Wait, isn't three meals only about 1500 yen? Man, you're cheap!
愛がこもってればいいんだよ!
So, why are you going on a date in your uniform?
フォーマルでいいでしょ?
I bet it's just because your other clothes are all wrinkled and smell strange. I was actually the one who cleaned up your room yesterday, so I know all about it.
お前らそんなケチつけるためにわざわざ来たのかよ!
Hey now, don't you feel less nervous now because of us?
お兄ちゃんガチガチ!
僕は自然体だよ!
He probably only got here so early because he couldn't stand waiting for his date.
あ、岡崎さん! 空き缶がこんなに散らばってます!
A large amount of coffee cans are scattered around at Sunohara's feet. Just... how long have you been waiting here?
Heh, これも作戦さ! Sanae-san が来て、これを見るだろう? すると、こんなに待ってたの? キュン! ってなるのさ!
Yeah, no, I think she's just going to assume you were really thirsty.
Okazaki, お前はまだまだ青いね! これぞ男の仕掛ける恋という名の遊戯! Boys Love Game ってやつかな?
Yeah, you go play your boy's love game.
Onii-chan, demo konna ni takusan no kan, dou shita no?
He must have taken them out of someone's trash or something. There's no way he could have drunk all of them. If he did, he'd truly be an idiot.
Yabe, chotto toire itte kuru.
He truly is an idiot.
Konna ni chirakatte tara meiwaku desu yo ne. Katazukechai.
And thus, Sunohara's plan was sent off into the garbage bin by Mei-chan.
Otetsudai shimasu ne.
No, sumimasen.
いえいえ。 あ、岡崎さん、 こんにちは。
Sup. At that very moment, Sunohara returns.
陽平さんも、 こんにちは。
あ、
This guy has the worst luck.
Hi.
もしかしてこちらの方もお知り合いですか?
はい。 私、 スノハラの妹でメイです。
妹さんでしたか? 初めまして、古川さなえです。
サナエさん、あの、サナエさんってお兄ちゃんの。はい、そうです。陽平くんの彼女ですよ。本当ですか?
本当です。
触っていいですか?
どうぞ。
She timidly touches her hand, poking her softly as if trying to see for sure.
本当だ。 本当にいるんだ。
She then casts a glance upward.
お綺麗ですね。
ありがとうございます。
こんな綺麗な人なのに、 お兄ちゃんと… お兄ちゃんと… お兄ちゃんと…
Glomp. She hugs Sanae-san tightly with her small body.
なんて不憫な。
Oh boy.
どういう意味だよ!
Mei-san, お兄さんのことそんな風に言ってはいけませんよ。 陽平くんにもいいところはたくさんあります。妹さんなら知っていますよね。
そりゃ、全然ないってわけじゃないですけど。
Mei.
So desu yo ne, Okazaki-san?
Nope, he doesn't have good points at all.
Soko wa unazuite kure yo!
Ma a ma a. Dewa, kore kara mitsukete agete kudasai. Sore ni, kenka shite wa dame desu yo. Kyou wa nan to ittemo date desu kara ne.
Ah, so sou ne. Konna yatsura houte oite, ikimashou ka.
Houte oku wake ni wa ikimasen ga, shuppatsu shimashou ka.
Hey, wait, Sunohara.
Huh? Nani?
Come here for a bit. The moment he tries to leave, I call him to a stop. As for why, we'll find out next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.